Hello, and welcome back to the final episode of the John Cena Diaries.
It's an emotional day, Tori.
It is. It actually is. This is...
End of an era with John. We've been many places with him.
And we will continue to go more places, but sadly, his time in the wasteland has marked its end.
And what we really want to do with John today now is, since we're marking the end of his time in the wasteland, we want to settle John down, you know? Like, give him a place to, like, take it easy. Like, he's already proven himself as Fight Club champs, the captain.
Beating Swan.
Beating the fuck out of two different Death Claws. He punched bears. Like, John's been a lot of places. We should have a little emotional, like, mural behind us right now, or like
we'll change up the background image right now, and it'll be a little homage to John and all of the journeys he's been on.
So many accomplishments, so many.
And like we said, John's story is not gonna end. We are gonna bring him into Skyrim, but his time in Fallout is about to come to a close. So today we're gonna give him a home. We're gonna give him a place to kick his feet up and look at all the heads he's punched off. So Tyler, are you ready to hop into it with John Cena for the final time?
I'm ready to hop into him. I'm ready for him to hop into me.
Yeah, you know, he's going to be the one hopping. That's just how John operates. He's dominant.
Mm-hmm. He is. He certainly is.
Okay.
Sorry. I was just thinking about...
not to think of John.
Anyway, we're going to lead Preston and his crew back to... back to Sanctuary, and see where it goes from there.
And his name is John Cena!
Bitch. Remember when you were alive? But then I ate your brother in front of you, and then punched your head off.
I destroyed its head. Look, it's in just multiple pieces.
Very glad it's all just like dead. John's ex-wife from the blockbuster film The Marine.
Good film. I can't even call it a movie. It's a film.
We're going to watch it right after this episode.
And we're going to cry. And we're going to masturbate. I'm
doing it right now.
Ooh, a stim pack.
Hey.
I'm just trying to collect some materials right now because I plan on building a house for John somewhere cozy, you know, like, and you're going to need the materials for it. John has never settled for another man's work and accepted it as his own.
It's never up to snuff.
No, John is only going to accept his own work because it's his own quality, American quality.
Yeah.
Not...
When it says American made on any type of packaging, mm-hmm. that doesn't mean it was made in America. It means John punched it into existence.
It wasn't made in China. China.
I think I'm missing the joke.
The old Trump McGump.
Is that how he says it?
China.
Not a political show, Tyler. Moving on.
Oh, no.
It's the Red Rocket.
It's not political. I was just saying.
Speaking of Red Rockets...
Oh.
It's because I have red
hair. Oh, I thought...
It's my penis.
Look at this pathetic excuse for a house.
So how accurate is Boston in this game? Son of a bitch. I guess it wouldn't be John Cena Diaries if I wasn't yawning on camera. It'll be
fine. Are you that bored with John already? You just want to ship him off and... be done with him like a child you never loved and you're just sending him to boarding school? Fucking ship him right off. Have him join the military. Hope he gets killed overseas.
Nah, I'm just tired.
I'm tired of you.
Brahmin. Sup, Brahmin?
Ugh, this is so boring. I don't want to walk with you guys. God, let me just lead the way. I used to live here.
I don't know why we're waiting for them.
Because I have to, like, lead them.
Nah. I mean, I know you have to lead them.
I might as well have some fun while I'm waiting for them and hope they die in the collateral damage.
Yeah. I again. We gotta bring this full circle. John's gonna punch every car he sees.
Oh.
Hey, remember when we punched that one time and it blew a dog up?
Has he lost any strength? Not an ounce.
Oh, well, John's gone. Sorry, not me. Life goes on.
Yeah, that's the motorcycle we punched.
Good times.
Good fucking times.
God, that dog just got obliterated.
Yeah, I feel bad.
Get it.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by
yourself?
Time
for John to get a companion.
John's been alone for too long.
No mere man can be his companion. But a dog?
You seem like an okay guy.
Man's best friend.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, you're so
it's perfect.
Cute.
It's perfect.
This is exactly what John needs.
I wish you could name him.
I'd name him Maximus. After Gluteus Maximus. Which we all know,
John's is bountiful.
Wow. John has got just a plush behind.
Let's just bring that back for a second. Let's get the new one on.
God damn.
I'll be damned. Ooh.
You could bounce a quarter off that shit.
Oh, god damn, he is thick.
Whoever said you played this for the story.
We don't play it for the story at all. We play it because John Cena is stupid thick.
I can't. You used the word stupid as a compliment. Can we speed this up, folks? I actually don't give a fuck about you or your little ragtag.
There's nothing.
Group of bandits.
Oh my god. Rad roaches.
Everyone's gonna lose their mind. Like, to be honest, I don't want them living here.
No.
This is my house. Can we kill all of them? That'd be great. Because this is... This entire thing is going to be John's house.
Do you have a moment?
I don't care.
Excuse me.
Hey, anyway.
Oh my god, I yawned too much.
Yeah, I know you're glad I'm here. I saved your ass. Can we...
Oh, you don't mind. But I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help.
Are you kidding me? You're already asking me.
Yeah, you're gonna start this shit already, Preston.
The only chance to start.
I've had about enough.
Trouble is,
no,
I can't help right now.
That's your call.
That's right, John.
I hope you change. Your
no, I'm not. I'm not your fucking
look
errand
at your
boy.
Dog meat. He's so cute. What a handsome dog.
He is. He is a strapping young man. I want to give him a treat.
Hey.
I want to give
sound like my priest. Like,
as I live and
hello.
Breathe.
Codsworth.
Oh, it's
we really haven't even seen
you.
Him again yet?
No, John came out of the vault swinging.
Yeah.
John came out swinging, literally.
Out of the womb, out of the egg, he was hatched. No, he's not. Don't say looking good. Just be like, you fucking still work?
Codsworth, you're still fully operational?
Well, of course, sir. You can thank the fine engineers at General Atomics for that. At least you could have, had they not been vaporized.
Ha ha.
I must say, it's good to see you up and about as well. I find your survivability...
I feel like every time I watch these videos, my fucking wrist and arm look super weird drinking coffee. Like, it just doesn't look natural. Like, I'm gonna drink it over here.
You have a very fucked up wrist, Tyler.
It's because I've been fucking jerking it since I was 10 years old.
That's what I'm saying, man. They didn't make it.
No, they killed her.
Please take your time. I actually do have...
They killed her.
He's trying to be a smartass. He just cut him off and...
Such a tragedy.
My family's dead. God's worth.
If I could feel, I would be quite distraught.
You know, it's kind of funny. I totally forgot the purpose of this game was to find your son. Like, I truly...
Yeah.
I'm not looking for him. I'm genuinely not. I've been spending my time proving to everyone that I'm the fucking champ.
Just say he's been kidnapped.
He's been kidnapped.
Oh, fuck.
No, I'm not gonna find him. I don't give a fuck about Sean.
Terrible news.
No. You're a little bitch. I have a cool dog. No.
No, not
this might be the most yawning of any.
Drink some more coffee.
I have. I'm almost done. This is a big-ass cup.
Oh, yeah. Make yourself at home. Just fucking go for it, I
guess.
What's
Mama Murphy doing? She's just fucking hitting the hammer against the wall. There's no
nail. That's what Psycho does to you. Look at it.
Punch her. Punch her in the head.
Soon, but not yet. Preston, where is your bitch ass at?
You ready to help out?
Yes.
Fine.
I already did. I already saved your bitch ass. Get him, dog meat.
I've had work. The only chance to start trouble is...
I'm gonna be sarcastic.
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
That's right. Suck my dick, Preston.
They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes.
Yeah, I need you to give me a helping hand, Preston.
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Steve.
Cool. Oh, can I please talk to him about having my house back?
Yeah, like, oh, I'm sorry. I'm the reason you guys are alive. I'm the reason you're even here.
And
I have
also,
to talk to him.
Just because I followed you here, all of a sudden, like, you don't own this. I don't have to be like, oh, hey, am I allowed to help out? Like, I could kill you all right now and take the whole fucking village back. Are you sneaking around? We just caught him creeping.
I think he was jerking it. I think he was touching the old loosey-goosey neck.
Choking, he was choking Johnny till he pukes.
He was choking the gooseneck.
You know what I mean? Warming up the altar boy's dinner.
You know what I mean. Wait, did you...
Hey, could you
judging by your overalls.
Could you roll your sleeves up a little higher? Thanks.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
Do you know
just
what John
sure
used to sleep on?
Roof over our heads.
Back when he was a fucking Marine. In the blockbuster film, The
there,
Marine, starring John Cena.
Give me a holler if you
of
need
course.
Anything.
He slept on rocks.
He
and
didn't,
that was comfortable for him.
No, he didn't sleep, Tyler. They didn't get to sleep. And these people think they can just have the luxury of, oh, you better make us beds. Since you saved us... And then saved us when we got here again from the
You can make us bad.
Yeah, now if you want to help us, like, go fuck yourself, Sturgis.
Wow. My old house, where my family used to live.
Tear it down.
I'm gonna ransack this place.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
I'll keep the TV.
Isn't that the line? Yeah. Is it Mr.? I don't fucking know.
Yeah, I think it's Gorbachev. The Chevster. The Chev McGev.
Chevy Chase. Trash John. Yeah, trash John. Trash Sean's room. We're going to make make that our fucking bachelor pad.
You know what I was just thinking? Maybe we won't have to look for Sean if we just eliminate all evidence that he ever existed.
Mm-hmm. Like, where's Sean? Who?
Hmm?
Sean, your son. I don't think I have one.
I don't really know what you're talking about.
John can control
Sean...
his...
Sean...
He controls his sperm post...
Ooh.
Post-ejaculation.
Wait. Why can't I choose strength? Why can't I give more strength?
Agility. Wait, endurance. He's already got great endurance. Just ask his wife in the blockbuster film, The Marine.
Yeah.
Agility.
They were going to...
He doesn't need any more luck. He was born as John Cena.
True.
That's about as lucky as you can get.
I'm sorry, what's... Oh, a toy car? That might suggest a child. Or a man-child. Maybe John likes to play with cars. We don't judge him. Scrap that. Mr. Handy Fuel, Codsworth, I want you to run out of fuel.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying.
I want you to slowly die.
The engineering on him was pretty incredible, though. That bed, though, that's not a big enough bed.
John's trying to fit 5 people, minimum.
Him and 4 women. Scantily clad, if possible. Doghouse. We need to leave a doghouse. No, you know what? Fuck that. We're going to build Dog Meat his own house. He doesn't get a doghouse. He gets a human house, and fucking Sturgis can have the doghouse.
Yeah. But for right now, I want dog meat to be my neighbor.
Okay. Deal. Dude, build like a conjoining, like a skyway between you guys. Oh, so cute. Got it. Should we think of a different name or just keep calling him dog meat?
It's a good question.
Orton.
No.
Do they
hate
each other?
Sounds too nerdy.
Randy Orton? What's your dog's name? WrestleMania. His full name, U.S. Army.
Let's just call him Marine.
Done.
Oh, we got intruders. Looks like they're just traitors.
Shoot them. Marine, get them. Also, we named our dog Marine. It's no longer dog meat.
I don't like you.
You crazy?
It's Trash Can Carla. Super Can Sam.
That's right. I don't like people who come into my city unannounced.
She has a tato. Is that like a potato? Put on some knuckles. Knuckle dust your fucking face off.
I think this area is good enough to start laying down our foundations.
Alright. Yeah, so would John live in like a wooden cozy house, or would he live in a lavish metal mansion?
Wood. He builds things with his own hands.
That's true. He actually invented metal, so.
Like,
it's okay
genre?
if we use
or
both.
Figured.
Or the material? Well, yeah, both.
You know what? John would build a door first.
Yeah. No frame.
Just a door. Because he's that good where he can get a door to stand on its own. What door? John would have a red door.
He'd have a red door. It's classic. Tommy.
Actually, I don't think you can have a door without a door frame.
Do that first.
Dude, what the fuck, Todd Howard? Honestly, like...
Do you even know how houses are built, Todd? Door first.
That's how it's always been, Todd.
That's how it's always going to be, Todd.
And we're done.
Welcome to John's house. Yo, welcome to my crib. Everybody get in here.
Yo, what up, MTV? Yo, let's go to the bathroom. All right, so this is the bathroom. This should answer the age-old question. Does a bear shit in the woods? Yes, it does.
Doesn't answer the question at all. Come on,
here we got the swimming pool.
It's radioactive. Don't go in there.
I like to take a dip sometimes. Radioactivity don't mean nothing to me, you know? This is what John needs, is a lavish skyway to connect him to dog meat.
Okay. Deal. Marine.
Marine, yeah. How could I have been so foolish? Here, I'll build John a house right now. John's a simple man. We've established that, right?
Oh, yeah.
Right? So what does a simple man need?
A mini
Something
house.
Simple.
A pod. Oh, I got what you're doing now. I'm picking up what you're putting down. We have a lot
John
of wood.
Doesn't need anything lavish. He's never been a lavish man. He's not going to pretend he needs something high class. Let's get rid of this wood. We're starting from scratch. Leaving the door.
Put a door on that. Just take the red door, put the door on that.
I need this to be open. John's all about open environment. Need to build.
Are you gonna make a turn?
Yep. I'm gonna build some more tunnels. It's gonna be like the fucking Denver airport in here.
Yeah.
You mean secret tunnels leading everywhere.
You mean like ripe with conspiracy?
Yep. This house is ripe with conspiracy.
Conspiracy to commit murder.
Just general conspiracy.
Oh.
Now, how do we build a nice little, like, skyway system?
Put a doorway and then build a stair set off the doorway. Instead of putting a door there. Or you could put a door there, but...
But we want, like, the doorway.
Yep, like that one. Yeah, you got it. You know what I mean, right? Put some stairs. And you can build walls, I think. Maybe not. Well, fuck, Tyler. Oh, shit. Look at that. That worked. That might be the only one that's gonna work. Oh, God, yeah.
We want something that just doesn't make any sort of functional sense. Like, I'm gonna go up again.
It's more
just
like...
because I can.
It's more like a weird inside joke between Marine and John.
You know what I should do? I should make, like... Like, you have to make, like, the right turns. Like, this one is just gonna go nowhere.
Okay.
Like, here, this one.
So if Sturgis tries to get up here?
Yeah, fucking Sturgis. Like, if Sturgis tries to, like, come up here, he walks into...
a trap.
Yep. Let's set up a trap for Sturgis.
Chilly. Usually these lights are hot. Usually these lights, maybe I should put a sweatshirt on, but it would cover my nice Shapeless gaming t-shirt.
Notice how we're matching? We planned this. We do put some thought into these shows.
Not much, but...
just enough.
A little bit.
Just enough for, like, a passing level. Gosh, I think we're out of the building zone.
Nah. Can we build a trapdoor?
Oh, we totally should.
Yeah. Look, that makes no functional sense. Let's do it. Okay.
So, this leads you back. So here we set up some sort of maze for him to get stuck in. Then he'll think, okay, I made a wrong turn. I should go over here. Then we build a little platform straight.
Mm-hmm.
Make it look janky. And then there's a doorway, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, put it... And then there'll be a red door symbolizing John's red door to his house, knowing that that is a safe place for John to go. And then that's where the stairs lead down to Marine's house. Yeah?
Yep. Glad we're on the same page.
Call back the motif, the red door.
So he sees the door and he feels comfort.
I got you.
There's a little red door. Open it. What happens when you open the door? Nothing. You fall. Because no one, like, checks to make sure, like, they open the door and then walk. Like, you come into it with all your momentum. So you just fall. Boom. Sturgis taken care of. A spiked pole.
There
exactly what I was looking for. What one looks most lethal?
That one's got some shit sticking off the sides. That one looks like it would catch him.
Yeah,
let's do we just one. Need to put a bunch of those.
There we go.
Perfect. There.
Let's test it out.
Make sure Sturgis would get fucked up.
Whoop. It's a little off-center. We
just
want
put
it.
More. Just put a bunch of them.
Yeah, just in case.
Make a forest of them.
God, I can't wait for Sturgis to walk into this.
Yeah. Imagine him just, like, Vlad the Impaler style, sliding down, begging for mercy. And John just laughs as he watches the bloody trail grow longer on this.
Dude, you alright? Like, if you need someone to talk to, I'm here.
I'm at a dark point in my life, Tyler. I'm not gonna lie to you. Well, fuck this. What's this bullshit, Todd Howard?
Todd.
I want to brush his amazing hair. Not in a weird way. Oh, we were.
Perfect.
Look at that. Like a glove.
Except not. There's like an odd...
Here, we'll just... an odd duck?
There we go. There's a little staircase for him. Boom.
It's
the most elaborate.
Oh, it's perfect. We have to finish off John's sleeping tunnel.
We're just calling it a sleeping tunnel.
Put one cot at the other end of that. Nope, that's not the right one.
But I mean, that's we still need to make a doorway.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going to make the doorway?
No idea. Right here, probably.
Don't make the doorway.
That's the best part about it, is that it's impenetrable.
Yeah, the only way to get inside is to be inside already.
Perfect. Tori, I've honestly never heard a better idea.
Nope. That's not the right place. Nope. There is a correct piece. Oh, no, there isn't. You used a weird splitter. That corner piece, you need to get rid of that.
Let's see. Let's just close these off. That's all we need to do is just close them off.
Well, just, okay. Yeah. There is a correct way to, that, like, you could have done something, but...
Hey.
All right.
We don't like to think about after the facts. We live in the moment.
That's true. That's not the right one, Tyler.
Tori, I'm sick of you saying me.
It's so obnoxiously, like, close, but not right. Just fix it with the right one. You're a real son of a bitch, Tyler.
And here we have it. John's home.
All right, everybody. Welcome to John's sleeping tunnel. We'd like to show off a few key amenities that we have going on here.
What are some amenities that John would need?
You know, I'm glad you asked. Number one, it's impenetrable.
Yep.
The only way to get inside is to be inside of it already. There is no doors, except for that one. But that's not a door. That's a secret skyway to go see... Marine. He's having a toilet installed today. He has a toilet installed. And,
it's a TV.
It's kind of a TV. John doesn't need to. He only uses the TV to watch old school VHS tapes of the various WrestleManias he's been a part of.
Welcome.
And
he's got a bar installed.
He needed a drink and that grew like a tree. He also
in the most awkward positioning.
He also likes to watch himself in the blockbuster film The Marine. Tyler, you want to go check out this back room on the other side there? Or is that both the rooms? Oh wait, no. Shit. I thought there was like another little piece. No, nope, that's it.
Nope, this is it.
Man, it's Tiny House Hunters International.
John also
let's give him one chair. He doesn't need a fucking bed. He needs a fucking sleeping roll.
Look at that. He doesn't even have a chair with a back.
No. Because he doesn't want people to think he's gone soft.
Doesn't even reach the bar height.
He's got a really fucking long torso, though, so it weirdly works. It all cancels out.
Containers.
He doesn't do schoolwork, so get a desk out of there.
Toolbox.
Oh, the only thing any good man needs.
A toolbox.
Yeah. That's it. That's all he needs. God damn
decoration.
It. Fix that fucking wall, Tyler.
No.
It's so bad. There is a correct wall for it, and you just didn't use it.
A meat bag.
Oh no! What is that? What is that?
You put up one piece of art. Just one.
The only art anyone would ever need.
The American flag. You gonna get it anytime today?
If Todd Howard would let me.
Can you make it smaller? No. There you go. Boom.
Beautiful.
There we are. There we are. Let's go check out what Marine's doing.
So, we start our elaborate skyway system.
Yeah, but it's not, you know, it's not as simple as what meets the eye. We're trying to fuck Sturgis over in
a big way. Like, you look at this and logically think, okay, I should go straight. You know, your momentum's already going that way, so you just keep going straight.
You're like, oh, perfect, the doorway.
Oh, look.
Guess what?
Spikes.
Spike pit.
To impale him.
Yep.
And then if he somehow catches that, he'll be like, oh, this way's the way. He'll come over this way.
And he'll be like...
And then he'll realize, I'm an idiot. And then the sheer... embarrassment of being an idiot.
Yep. And he'll jump off.
Actually, no.
Oh,
thought of a better idea.
Perfect. Ugh, cold. We just go shoot him? We could do that.
I was gonna say...
Not shoot him, you know what I meant.
Under this one, more spikes.
Yeah. That one's brutal. It's nasty.
And they're all in the wrong spot right now.
Perfect. He'll never expect them to be in the wrong spot.
If he asks what they are, I'll just say they're supports for the building.
Stupid Sturgis.
God, Sturgis is an idiot. Can't believe he even thinks that we're friends.
Pretty sure Sturgis is like a bike fest, like a motorcycle fest you can go to.
Taking a Stimpak McGack. Actually, I'm just gonna eat a bunch of food. I'm gonna eat some blood, I'm invincible. Some potatoes.
You're gonna get AIDS.
John? No, John keeps it out.
That's
like his
true.
body physically fights it off.
Yeah. All of his cells are just little versions of him, and they hold equal power in the punching department.
You might be asking, how did John construct a staircase that completely ignores the laws of physics?
Fists.
That's all you need to know. Fists. And fuck Sturgis.
For real, fuck Sturgis. You might be thinking to yourself, huh, well now I bet you want to get back in that house. No, I was already in it once, that's all I need.
Mm-hmm, that's as much comfort as he needed.
John's not the kind of guy... What the fuck?
Ah, home sweet home. Perfect.
It seems fitting for John. You know, he's got a place he can call home, he'll never go back to it, because he's not the kind of guy that spends his days in a cozy little house.
John,
he was in the Marines, in the blockbuster film, The Marine.
John's constantly seeking adventure.
Yeah.
So the biggest adventure we could possibly give him, now that he's made a bunch of new friends, is killing each and every one of them.
Let's go do it. Put on that furious power fist. We're going to take some heads.
Come on, Marine. Masturbating dude first.
Yeah.
Idiot.
I think he liked it.
Yeah, what an idiot. Where's Preston?
Yeah.
Stupid Sturgis.
Nice hair, Sturgis.
Ah, Sturgis, you're an idiot.
Punch your overalls off.
Fuck you, Preston.
I tried to pull out a gun.
Yeah, he did.
Do you not understand how John works?
And this is... I feel like exactly how John would love himself. Trapped in a never-ending fight.
That's how he would love himself?
He's loving himself right now. There he is.
God.
Mama Murphy, trying to make a getaway.
Oh, yeah.
Not
gonna happen.
Gotta stay off them drugs, Mama Murphy.
I don't care that you're a helpless old woman.
God, I wish we could.
Where's your stupid hat, Preston?
There you are. He doesn't care. He simply knows how John operates, and he's not interested in starting a conflict. You may not have wanted it,
but you got it.
You found it, Preston.
Now that John has successfully impaled all of his new friends, I think it's time he found adventure elsewhere. John wants to start a clean new life elsewhere. He's getting rid of it all. All of his possessions.
No material crossover. Goodbye, weapons. I never used ye.
We never used just about anything in this game.
Except for hard work and love of country. God damn it. To be honest, we've never seen him naked, and he is fucking... Jesus Christ. He's jacked as shit. Well, goddamn.
Goddamn, John.
He's got some mountains next to his neck.
All right, let's...
Let's let John move on to his next adventure. So, there we have it. That is the end of John Cena's reign in the wastelands of Boston.
He came in, originally, you know, they wanted us to care about his son or whatever, but John had one thing in mind when he came out of that vault: to conquer, destroy, and be the world heavyweight champion.
That's three things, Tyler. That's three things to have in mind.
Tori, I'm going to be honest, I haven't taken a math class in damn near 6 years.
It's been a fun run. It really has been. And genuinely, from the bottom of our hearts, like, thank you to anyone who's been watching the John Cena Diaries since the beginning, or anyone who's watched all of them. This has been, like, one of the funnest things to do.
It really has been. You know, working with John has been such an eye-opening experience. You know, like, he's taught me so much about myself that I just don't quite know how I'm going to separate myself from him.
Yeah. I mean, he will continue to pilot us in our hearts.
And who knows what lies in the future for John Cena.
Tyler, I know what lies in the future for John Cena. We will be playing Skyrim starting next week. Well, depending on when this comes out. Starting right when Skyrim comes out.
Right when fucking Skyrim comes out.
We are going to be having a show that's going to be playthrough. It's going to be wild John Cena Diaries type stuff. It's going to be showcasing console mods.
It's going to be an overarching show. We're going to have everything. We're going to do a little bit of everything for you.
Yeah, and so anything you want to see in that,
you want to see on me, you just tweet at me.
It doesn't have to be clothes either.
Subtly cool.
You can tweet at me at Lurking Lion if you'd like to suggest anything you want to see in the Skyrim show. It's too late for John Cena. You missed your chance. Anything about that.
We've said it the last fucking two episodes. If you come at us, if you suggest anything for John Cena right now,
we'll kill you.
Fallout 4, go fuck yourself again. Again, just keep doing it. Like, this is ridiculous. You had so much time. You had damn near a year to get that out of your system, and you waited.
Also, at Shapeless Gaming is going to be Shapeless Gaming's Twitter. If you want to contact anyone from Shapeless Gaming, or just follow us. Follow us. Who cares?
Whatever the kids do these days on their interwebs.
Yeah, and if you want to see any other new shows, there's some stuff we could do. I actually just got a PlayStation VR.
Oh man,
yeah,
shit's so tight.
We'll talk about this for another video, but it's more than a gimmick. Let's just leave it at that. So yeah, this is John Cena's done in Fallout 4, and we'll be picking up his story in Tamriel. And to end John Cena's time in the wasteland, we wanted to leave you with a quote said by the man John Cena himself.
Tori, please do the honors.
To succeed, I have to believe every night in my heart that I am the best.
And John, the very best you were to us, to everyone.
Good night, sweet prince.
Good night, sweet champ.